I'm away, I'm away, I'm away down. I'm away, I'm away, I'm away down. You were the one that was trying to keep me way down. Like the sun, no, you know I found my way back.
Hi, I am Carmesia Azumi Sager Montesine. I am 18 years old and I am a part of the graduating class of 2017. My favorite hobby is sleeping. And sleeping. That's pretty much it. But I do like to have fun and, you know, just try adventurous things. My favorite class will be when I have no class because, you know, as a college student, I do get those breaks. So I like to just chill in Mr. Kawa's room with my friends. After high school, I chose to go to college. I'm going to go to SCAD, and then I'm going to start publishing my books, then start my photography company, and then start my hotel. My best memory of high school, it was the first time my mom let me drive her car up here, and I got to leave early, right? I had an option to go to class, but I decided to skip, go to Mr. Wynn's room, and then leave. Hopped in the car, and as I'm pulling out, like, all my friends are in their cars, and we're pulling out, and it was my first time just like, dang, like, we really here. High school is not what I expected it to be. My cousin and my sister made it seem like it's the worst experience of my life. High School Musical made it seem like it's the best thing ever. I came here. It's just another place I came from. I don't have any major aspirations. Pretty much just me and my own on everything I do. To the faculty and staff at Miller Grove who took the time to get to know me, I appreciate you. You helped make this journey a little easier. And I'm really glad to say you were a part of my life at some point. Honestly, I'm going to remember that as what they tell me now. I'm the weirdo. And I'm just Carmesia. When it comes down to it, that's what they say. It's just Mesia. So, yeah. I do not dance. I got 2 left feet in the room. My perfect day, right? I get up. And all my friends know, like, I'm the person who likes to sleep. So I get up around, let's say, like, a good 12 o'clock. I get dressed. I go outside. And there's this honk. And it's like a bus full of all my friends, and we all hop on, and we spend the whole night, like, just doing a whole bunch of crazy fun stuff, like, adventures and just great fun and great vibes. By having an unlimited source of money, I don't think there is anything I wouldn't do. Not just, like, the typical feed the homeless, take care of the family, but just literally do everything. If I have unlimited money make the world go round, do everything. The typical, you know, freshman and sophomore year are really important, but I think you should try to enjoy this time. Like, don't take it the way I did. I just rushed it and I was ready to get over with. Take the time to enjoy these years. Your friends don't last forever, it's true. So love them, cherish them, and enjoy their presence all together. If I could start high school all over again, the only thing I would change is my sophomore year. That was my toughest year in life period. I took it pretty well, but I wish I would have handled it better. And I would have dealt with a teacher that would not be named a little better as well. 10 years. I'll be 28. Okay. I should be married. I don't want to live in Georgia anymore. I want to be, like, anywhere else. Maybe my whole point is there's, like, a whole world out there, so I should get a chance to see it all. Just sitting on just millions of money, happy, and just doing me pretty much. Okay. I have to face my fears of, like, height by, like, bungee jumping or something. I got to take care of my family. Like, somebody, one of us is going to bless the family. And I guess I just gotta be happy at the end of the day. 3 words best to describe me would be weird, unique, and what? And she said creative, so I'm gonna say creative. I admire nobody. I've always just been independent and just figured out my own way, so it was really no one I admire. The number one thing I will miss the most is the consistency of, like, seeing your friends on a daily basis and hanging with them, because the first thing they tell us is after high school, it does change. You don't see each other as much, and that's when relationships fall apart. So I am going to miss being with my friends every day. At the top of my head, I've been in a total at Miller Grove High School, 10 clubs, and I played a sport. I know I did international club, I did FCCLA, I did photography club, president of, I did student council, I did a lot in Miller Grove. Who told you to put this child? Who told you to put these ones on? Oh. So you do all this in the video.
No, I was playing. the days of waking up late because she can bring me to school.
Wow. What will you miss when I leave?
The house of school. But
go, bro.
Yeah.
All right, keep up, makeup on, staring in the mirror, but it's clear that your face was wrong. No need to fix what God already put his paintbrush on. You're yelling, why you gotta take so long? What's like to have a crooked smile? I'm a ride or die. This is my twin right now. This crash is just too bad. You know, like even especially since the younger girl here, look at my skin. You know, some days, like, one different like you say who actually knows is probably the best person to be. And when I tell you that you're beautiful, you can't be sure. Cause he don't seem to want you back, and it's got you asking. So all you need is what you lack. Oh my God. Take it from a man in love that you got. Baby girl, no, I don't like
that. I don't like that.
I'll dab both of them up, you know. Like that. If it's not, girl, you don't care. Cause what's real is something that the eyes can't see, that the hands can't touch, that them bras can't be in that shoe. Never let them see your friend. And if you need a friend to pick you up, I'll be around. And we can ride with the windows down, the music loud. I can tell you ain't laughed in a while, but I wanna see that crooked smile. I'm away, I'm away, I'm away down. I'm away, I'm away, I'm away down. One of one that was trying to keep me way down. Like the sun, now you know I come away down. Crooked smile, we can style on them. Background. Crooked smile, we can style on them. We don't look nothing like the people on the screen. You know the movie stars, picture perfect beauty queens. But we got dreams and we got the right to chase them. Look at the nation, that's a crooked smile. Braces couldn't even straighten. Seem like half the race is either on probation or in jail. Wonder why we inhale, cause we inhale already. I ask if my skin pale, would I then sell like Eminem or Adele? Well, one more time for the veil and fuck all of that beef. Let's make a meal. Hey, officer, man, we don't want nobody getting killed. Just open up that cell, let my brother out of jail. I got money for the bail now, and well now. If you're asking, will I tell now? Hey, hell nah, I ain't snitching, cuz man, they get up stitches now. If you was around and you wouldn't need a witness now, how you like this crooked smile? I'm away, I'm away, I'm away down. I'm away, I'm away, I'm away down. That crooked smile. The one that was trying to keep me way down. But like the sun, now you know I'm